am Miss Mike McGuire, and I'll quickly tell to you of a girl that I admire. She was Katie Dudley New. She was fair at fat and 40, and believe me when I say, whenever I come in at the door, you can hear her mommy say, Johnny, get on the fire, get up and give your man a sit. Can't you see it's Mike McGuire and his courtly sister Kit? You know very well he owns a farm a wee bit out of the town. Don't tell that you impotent rat, let Mr. McGuire sit down. Well, the first time I met her was at that dance at Donaghadee. I very kindly asked her would she dance a step with me. I asked if I could see her home and she'd be going my way. Oh, whenever I come in at that door you can hear the oil one say, Johnny, get up on the fire, get up and give your man a sit. Don't you see it's Mick McGuire and he's courting your sister Kit. I know very well he owns a farm, but we met out of the town. I get out to that geopatent brat, let Mr. McGuire sit down. But now that we are married, her mommy's changed her mind, because I spent the money that me daddy left behind. Now she hasn't got the decency to give me time of the day. Oh, whenever I come in at the door, you can hear her mommy say, Johnny, come up to the fire, come up, you're sitting in the draft. Can't you see it's a McGuire? Ah, he nearly drives me daft. Sure, I don't know what you said him, but he's always on the chair.